The Trump administration's massive funding cuts to education are taking a major financial toll on California universities, including UC San Diego.
That's where students and staff held a protest demanding that the federal government reverse its course. Our Tony Shin went to the campus today and brings us the story.
Outside the Geisel Library, dozens of students and professors are protesting the massive cuts to grant funding from the Trump administration.
This year has been filled with many moments of insecurity.
Eleanor Ketterer Sykes is a first-year PhD student in the neuroscience graduate program. She says UCSD is one of the best science schools in the country because of its renowned lab facilities and research centers.
You have access to labs at the Salk Institute, Samford, and Scripps, as well as the VA hospital. So there really are so many faculty that are doing cutting-edge research that are very open to new students, new ideas, and collaboration.
But Eleanor says her future, as well as the future of other science students, is in jeopardy. Over the past few months, the Trump administration has canceled hundreds of research grants targeting what it refers to as ideologically driven science, including HIV prevention studies and violence prevention in children. And UCSD is taking a big financial hit. In April, the chancellor sent out a letter saying the university could lose hundreds of millions of dollars every year.
As of May 30th, there have been more than 150 federal grants terminated, resulting in a loss of $30 million.
Reduced positions mean talented students are left behind. And as this innovation workforce dries up, our economy is going to suffer.
All of this means that there will be a gaping hole in the pipeline of future scientists, engineers, and healthcare providers, which could result in the potential loss of an entire generation of great scientific thinkers.
Scientific thinkers like Eleanor, who isn't sure if she'll be able to fulfill her dream of changing lives for the better through potentially life-saving research.
So many people rely on scientific innovation, whether it be to find cures for diseases such as tuberculosis or Alzheimer's disease. It really is vital to humanity.